Okay, peg is in, it's very tight. I just gotta work it on up, but you can see there's no movement. And when I wiggle it in, it'll be a super tight fit. And that's what you want. You don't want any slop at all in there, unless you like to use JB Weld. Yeah, just kidding.